Hello everybody and welcome to my gameplay of Donkey Kong emulated on my computer. It's like my very own gaming week special. Since I like to play nostalgic and retro games, I wanted to finish the game Donkey Kong here, and I think I'm quite good here with very good gameplay so far. And that's it. I don't think that how do I can get that one? No, that's not the exact way. No. Okay, I cannot jump while holding a hammer. And I think I have wasted. No, they're returning. No. That's not the way either. So, how can I get those blocks to disappear? I definitely need a hammer here. No. Oh. This will be difficult to get. I only have 75 seconds left. Come on, please. I need to destroy those blocks here. Oh no. Yes! Oh, how do I perform a backflip like this here? It's too difficult. Now I will. Yes. Now with a little bit more dexterity and with more focus on the actual gameplay, I will finish the stage here without having any trouble. How am I even supposed to do if it's not working right that way? I need to go up there with the hammer item. Okay. Now I have figured it out, and it's even simpler as I could think of. Whoa! Ah. And we have finished the stage, which was so challenging in the beginning. Now let's see, let's get some extra lives here. Oh, again just one. Okay, scorpion. Thank you. And now I do only have to catch the last bonus item here on my way. Whoa! Oh, so close, but I'm still at minus one extra life, which I will always find there behind the rock. Get that scorpion out of the way. We have finished the stage 2. Now let's see how many extra lives I can manage again here at the slot machine. Yay! 2! Finally! We have 99 extra lives again. Okay, what are those guys? Where do I can find the hammer item? Oh no, they are doing such a mess. Okay, that seems good enough for me to be free in my movement range here. Whoa! Always be careful around these kind of things. This will be a tough one. And we cleared the stage. Even better than the last one. It was very simple, very easy. Now I do not have to I do not have to get any more extra lives. We are now heading our way to the next Donkey Kong stage. And he is throwing rocks! Whoa! Okay, I guess I have to move, or I have to jump on them to get... Hey! Why all of a sudden he... the stone jumped there? Can I deflect those? Yes. Okay. No, oh, come on. I just have to go over here and then I need to again do a trick there. Oh, please. This will take up so much time. Whoa! I actually. Yes. Okay. We managed it at the third try. We finished the stage with Donkey Kong. Now here always the cutscene. And the backflip, the famous backflip. I managed to do the jump not so often. It's a little bit tricky, you have to move in one way, like to the left, then quickly turn to the opposite direction and jump. And it's difficult for me to perform this here on my gamepad. Therefore, always Save the progress. Do not let it corrupt or get glitched by anything here happening in the game. Thank you so much for watching today's episode here in the rocky valley of Donkey Kong. If you enjoyed watching the series today, leave a like. I appreciate it very much. Maybe we can see us soon in another video of mine. I upload daily. Therefore, I wish you all a nice and a happy day. Goodbye.